So we'll bless the Lord at all times.